Easy, easy.
Have a damn good reason for being on my property, mister.
Remember that loan you took, Mr. Davison? Well, time's long since up. I'm here to collect.
I should have known. You goddamn bludgeon men are all the same. Sure, I got your money. Every stinking cent. It's in the house. Hell, I'll even offer you a drink. We can toast to never laying eyes on each other again. I got a powerful thirst on me right now. How about you? Well, you gotta be stinking drunk already to do this kind of work.
I like doing it sober.
If you take my money, surely you take a drink off me as well. That would be the mannerly thing to do.
Let's us handle the money first. Worry about manners later, okay?
I could be fishing.
You were catching flies. You weren't catching fish. Now, come on. Let's get us that debt.
This is as fast as I can go.
You back so soon, Paul?
Someone's here, boy.
Paul, wait, what's going on?
Don't just stand there. Go fix us a drink.
Another one, Paul?
Don't give me no talk, boy. Just do it. I'll look down here for our savings.
Savings? Under the sink?
Best place for them. Now, where's them drinks, boy?
Drinks ready. It's right there, mister.
It's our life savings. Come and take what you owe.
Come take it. It's right here.
Ah! I cut your damn head clean off.
Who's talking now, huh?
Leave me alone.
Son, I want to get out of here, but I can't until I find some money.
There's some in my footlocker. I've been keeping it away from him.
Ain't that lucky?
I think I know the sum. And that should cover it.
Ain't you the good son? Should be proud of yourself.